Hey everyone, do you know who I think of immediately after listening to Elvis?